The Supreme Court upheld the central government's decision on Aadhaar being attached to PAN card. The court also said that the government has a right to make the law. However, whether Aadhaar attachment to PAN should be made mandatory is an issue which is still pending.
I must tell you that this case was related only to one aspect, namely making Aadhaar compulsory for purposes of the Income Tax Act. That is, every person who files a return as a tax assessee must indicate his Aadhaar number.
115 crore people in the country already have Aadhaar. The government seeks to make it mandatory to link Aadhaar with it to make financial accountability more clearer. The decision by the government has been questioned on grounds of right to privacy. The court said that the government has to ensure and take measures to avoid leakage of data.